Many NBA players tell me they love to go bowling, and some of them are actually pretty good.
You can have a second career, man.
Oh yeah, when I retire from the game of basketball, instead of golfing, I'm gonna bowl.
I see.
But on this day, the players were bowling for a good reason. Smush Parker and Brian Cook teamed up with local celebrities like KTLA's Elizabeth Espinosa to raise money for after-school programs.
From your hood. Yeah, your house is right around here.
Let's talk about the party scene here. Very important topic. We're thinking about happy hour, right? What's your favorite drink?
What's my favorite drink? Water.
Water.
The players tell me they had a great time today. They also added that don't be surprised if the next time you go to a bowling alley near your house and see an NBA player. Elie Seckbach reporting.